What you're about to watch is a news parody. Its stories are not fact-checked, its reporters are not real journalists, and its opinions are not fully thought through.